yung latest namin. Sa New York. Wow. Ang saya kasi kasama namin yung sister na si Laura. And then wala nang naglilipat lang kami around New York. Mas masaya. Nakita na, nagkumakit kami ng Rockefeller Center. Top of the Rock na namin yung buong New York. Ang ganda-ganda. So ang dami po namin nagawa. Oo, si Nico. They travel pa kami.
That's key. Mm-hmm. So if JT is your relationship fake, That's what you should keep in mind. You travel together, you appreciate little things, a great view.
Exactly.
So, warning pala, text ka agad.
Note natin ah.
Good morning, take down notes. Okay, Arlene is with us. Arlene has our fourth question. Arlene, okay ka pa ba? Okay pa, kaya pa yung pili. Question number four, go ahead.
What do you have in common that makes you think as a couple? What are your opposite traits that make you compliment each other? So what similarities do you have that makes you guys the perfect couple? And what are your opposite traits? So kanina diba sinabi si Sweet, James is spicy. What else? What are the other traits na iba pero bagay?
We're both adventurous. Both very adventurous. We have a lot of things in similarities. A lot of similarities like we love
Sa umaga, si Nadine ang lalambing. Morning person siya. Sa gabi, bawi si James.
Para all day. Yeah. May love at lambing.
I'm really upset at my life.
Woo! Ako rin!
Really upset at my life. Okay, thank you very much, Darlene. Si Dindi. Dindi, Nadine, James. You have question number five, or fifth question for the set. This is our last one for right now. Dindi, ano yung tanong mo para sa kanila?
How do you settle things pag may kapuhan sa'yo? Sino mas nauna maglambing?
Yeah, dito tayo magkakaalaman. Okay, may kapuhan kayo.
Nadine said, oh no, why?
Wait, ang buhat niya, hindi may iwasan. Carla, hindi may iwasan. Lahat ng tao
may
sino unang naglalambing?
Yes!
Sino unang naglalambing?
Depends.
Depends.
But then we always talk about it.
But what's important? Communication.
Communication. How long do you go before nagkakabuhan ba? How long before one of you texts? Ano yung pinaka longest? 1 minute? Ano ba siya?
Like in 3 hours?
3 hours? Nico, 3 hours. Anything longer than 3 hours, hindi pwede.
3 hours?
Noted.
Ano pa lang yun? Mowa to 20 pa yung sa EDSA, pati na sila agad. Ganun lang matagal yung away nila.
It's perfect. So thank you so much to all your fans that asked them questions. Now, they've answered our fan questions. Now it's time to see if the fans know their favorite love theme as well. So guys, question and answer ngayon, let's have a quiz. Game kayo?
Game.
Okay po ba yung hot seat nyo? Kasi actually hot, literal hot. Spicy na talaga, no? Hindi ko naging spicy na rin ako.
Carla, I want to change things up a little bit. I don't look that comfortable right now. Pero let's do something different, okay? See, James and Nadine are going to ask the fans questions, but we'll have Nadine stand on this side of the stage, and then see James on this side of the stage.
Okay?
Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay?
Okay?
Okay? Okay?
Okay? Okay? Okay? Okay? Sweet and spicy game.
It is the goal of the fans. Okay, we have 5 representatives here, but all the other fans can help out.
Yes.
Every time, tama yung sagot ng mga fans natin, they have to take a step towards each other.
Okay, dito ako sa center.
Okay, so we have to bring them back.
Yes.
Okay, but You have to make sure na tama yung sagot niyo. So to my five ladies here in front, it is on you. Okay, responsibilidad niyo.
So James and Nadine will ask you guys questions naman now, okay? So mga fans dyan sa taas, wherever you are, shout ko rin yung answer pag alam nyo. Para todo support tayo. The goal is to get James and Nadine closer to each other. Because guys, hindi bagay ko. Ang layo nila. Hindi bagay kailangan dito sa center, okay?
Okay, alright. Si Nicole. Nicole ang nakatoka sa question number one. Let's find out what the question is. And Nicole, sana tama yung sagot mo.
Okay, Nicole, question one. Gusto mo ba Tagalog? Oh, English na lang para mas may challenge. Okay. What was the title of the song in which we first worked together?
You go, girl.
You know yon? You know yon? Bak na yon? Okay.
Next question to be asked by, of course. Do you have a question?
It's for Ivy.
Okay, Ivy. What's the title of the song we used in our travel video?
Okay, Daisy. James, it's Daisy's turn. Question number three.
What?
Oh, ayaw nila.
Who is more celoso? Celoso.
Relax, okay? Ivy, I want you to be sure that the audience can help. Sino? Or
Mitch? Who is more organized? Hindi na din ako. Hindi na
inantay yung sagot. Alam na niya.
Correct! Okay. Nadine is more organized. So James, a little bit closer.
Okay, now this is question number five, okay? So this is the one big step.
To each other.
That will bring them together, okay? So it's on your shoulders to bring them together. Here's the question, Irma.
Last question.
Okay, if we could be animals, what would we be?
Okay, we're looking for two answers, right?
Yes, two animals. If they were two animals,
okay. Okay, so we're looking for two answers. One small step per answer, okay? Isa muna, Irma. What's one animal?
Nadine muna.
A wolf. Tama ba, James?
A wolf. Actually, who's that?
Hello.
Five steps back. Oh, I'm kidding. Irma, it's Hanska. There's another answer. Okay, give the two answers.
Hello.
It's wolf and lion.
Hi.
A wolf and a lioness.
Woo!
There you go. Thank you very much.
Yes. They are now so close together, guys. So thank you again so much to everybody who participated in
the game. Thank you, guys.
Don't forget to use the official hashtag new forever love and hashtag sweet spicy barbecue.